Hi, Matt here with Uniweld Products. I'm excited to talk to you today about a brand new groundbreaking product that's sure to make your job a whole lot easier. This is the EZ Turn Anti-Blowback hose, and we're going to put it to the test right now in the EZ Turn Challenge. Connecting a service hose to an AC system that is under pressure is a problem faced by many of today's HVAC technicians. This is especially true when working on a 410A system that can have a head pressure up to 500 PSI. We've created a demo stand to imitate this high pressure. There's a nitrogen tank set up to represent a pressurized AC system. The tank is connected to this aluminum block with quarter-inch connections to represent the high side access fittings for connecting a service hose. This gauge indicates that the line is charged with 500 pounds of pressure. When connecting a standard hose nut to the access fitting, the valve core is depressed and the pressure from the system is released, spraying harmful refrigerant directly onto the technician's hand and many times causing finger burns. This extreme pressure pushes back on the nut and causes a large amount of friction between the threads, making the nut very difficult to fully seat against the access fitting and provide unrestricted flow. Many times pliers are required to turn the nut and complete the seal. Combine this high pressure with an awkwardly located access fitting and you have a real headache on your hands. Uniweld Products is proud to introduce the solution. When working under pressure, turn to the EZ Turn Anti-Blowback Hose. The EZ Turn fitting has a thrust bearing to take the force of a highly pressurized AC system and reduce friction at the connection. Using only two fingers, I can easily tighten the hose nut and fully seat it to the access fitting. When the EZ Turn hose is connected, the internal O-ring will seal against the access fitting and prevent refrigerant from spraying. As the valve core is depressed, allowing the technician to charge the system with refrigerant, all of the friction is transferred to a smooth turning ring of stainless steel ball bearings. This allows the technician to connect the service hose to a pressurized system quickly and with very little effort. When the EZ Turn hose is disconnected, the spring will close the internal check valve, preventing refrigerant spray, and retaining any refrigerant present in the hose. Many times condensing units can be in strange positions and access fittings can be hard to reach, but the EZ Turn was developed with this in mind. The compact design allows it to reach these tight spots, and the deep square knurling and orange and blue color band allow for easy fingertip control. EZ Turn adapters are also available. By attaching the adapter to any service hose with a quarter inch connection, you can transform it into an EZ Turn hose. EZ Turn adapters come with either straight or 90-degree connections. The EZ Turn fitting was also engineered for on-the-job repairs. Over time, the aggressive refrigerants and POE oils will deteriorate the rubber gasket and the O-rings, and they will need to be replaced. All internal parts are replaceable and come in this rebuild kit, sold separately. The rebuild kit includes a gasket, two O-rings, a square seat, a spring, and an anti-blowback depressor. Using snap ring pliers, remove the snap ring and slide off the outer cover. To prevent scoring the brass, cover the pliers with tape and unscrew the housing. Push out the depressor and using a paper clip, remove the old O-rings and square seat. Insert the new O-rings. Square seat and depressor. Replace the spring and close the housing. Slide the cover back on and secure with the snap ring. Uniweld's EZ Turn anti-blowback fitting has a maximum working pressure of 800 PSI and is rated for R410A, CFC, HCFC, and HFC refrigerants. So go on, take your own favorite hose to your local distributor and put it to the test in the EZ Turn Challenge. Thanks for watching. I'm Matt with Uniweld, quality tools that go to work with you.